Tonga tu kweli. This thing has to be in a proper custody of IBC.
I received a call from a traveler heading to Kakuma that she has seen a ballot box at Napelim Junction. Immediately, I organized my transport, my security guards up to there. Reaching there, I found a ballot box labeled governor. I don't know exactly what is inside because I was surprised to see the ballot box, which is supposed to be at the IBC custody. At the lower part of the box, it is broken. It means it has been tampered. Some of the ballot papers has been removed. And since the governor election in Turkana is being disputed, it means that several of these ballot boxes have been thrown away.
IBC won in Turkana on behalf of NASA. The Turkana public, and it's known all over, we are restraining the Turkana public from getting into violence. You can imagine violence in Turkana, what it can be. IBC won for Nanok and for his county team and for many constituencies. They have won. They've won 3 out of 6. We tried to squeeze even the 3. We were fighting POs, we were fighting clerks, we are fighting the police system. We were just against all odds. They won for these people. We have never had this kind of election in Turkana. We are setting our own president for this country.